can't hear. That's a problem. If you're even talking. No, you're not. Okay, I can hear.
Sorry, I'm trying to get shit set up.
I'm on my phone.
Okay, let's get going. Man, I spent like 2 minutes setting up this gag and no one's gonna see it. Although it's interesting that I've built all these other stuff that come after this game. Okay, that's loud. Can I...
Where the fuck is the walker? I'm having a walker dog on
Twitch. Okay. Just gotta play this hot video game. Okay, so last time we were in the okay, let's quiet. I need to turn him up. Fair up. Okay. The last time we were on the Mega Man Laser section.
Hey.
Yes?
So about that thing I was talking about. This is actually
about that
funny.
Beer aisle, yeah.
So Roblox has a moderation system, right?
Uh-huh.
I managed to bypass it. So,
really?
They have to look at textures and everything, make sure it's kid safe and shit. I tested it, and I was like, wow, after 40 attempts, one of them got approved. Why is it windy all of a sudden?
That's kinda sad, are you talking
wind
tunnel?
Why is it freaking, seriously wasn't this, I was out here 5 minutes ago, what the fuck? Anyway. So. Jesus, it's getting worse!
What's with the wind?
I don't know!
Well, I gotta say, it's creating the accurate... that, you see, the, like, hypercam logo.
Anyway. Anyway. So, back in the day, what I say back in the day, literally 3 months ago, before Roblox improved the moderation system, what you would do to bypass an image would only take like 2-3 attempts, and sacrificing 3 accounts or 10 accounts, just make a fake account, slap it on. But, no joke, all you had to do was just upload the image, and then fuck with it a little bit. Like, add maybe a touch of blur, maybe save it or something, re-encode it. Eventually it'll get approved. That was somewhat patched. I had to fuck with the image a lot for the attempt to get it to even get approved that way. And I was like, wow, you know what, I'm impressed. They actually did fix it up a good bit. I turned the image upside down, the original image, turned it upside down, first attempt. Turn an image upside down, they'll approve it. That's a problem. I tried it with multiple images. Yeah, it works.
I'm just supposed to be an avid play game now.
It's botted. Images are looked at by bots. But, fuck. What was I gonna say?
On a kind of Jesus.
I can join the show.
Okay.
Let's go back inside, dog.
Check it.
Dog. Stupid. I'm over there. Come on. Dog. Are you kidding?
Yay, we made it.
Sorry.
Oh god, we still got mods to go.
This dog's giving me a fucking problem. Come on. Back to the house. You did what you had to do. Come on.
What the heck's going on?
Blair's talking about a dog instead of the game. You fucked it.
Hey, Shop. Those lasers are right royal pain in the ass.
Yep. But I got a definitive strategy now.
Did you? Come here.
should shit yourself until you get it done right. Oh, easy part.
Whoa!
Fuck! That was close!
Ah, that was easy. Got to the first boss.
Ah, oh, well, you made it! Ah, let's back. That was freaking cool, Sharp!
Hey, Flux.
Yes?
I learned a new way to bypass images on Roblox.
Okay, cool.
So they improved the moderation system. Back in the day, you just had to fuck with an image a little bit, upload it over and over again until it was approved. I turned the image upside down, the original image, unmodified, just upside down. Approved first try. Nice, Roblox. Nice. We improved everything, turns image upside down. Oh no, we didn't see that one coming.
That's an oversight.
Yep.
Yeah, Job, you can beat Kick Bowser's ass.
Does Bowser have an ass?
I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge that attack.
Don't die.
Hey,
anyway, Sharp. Anyway,
very
Sharp.
Helpful.
Okay, so I gotta hug the right side.
Hey, Sharp.
What? If it's about
so
Roblox, I don't give a fuck.
It's not. Me and Sharp, maybe not Sharp, me and Flux have been playing this game.
No, you better not. Oh, we're talking about the other game.
Brawlhalla.
Yeah, I know.
It's free, it's basically Smash. But good.
Isn't that the one with Rayman in it?
Yes.
Wow, this boss kinda sucks.
It does seem like the boss does have a lot of random attacks.
What?
Bowser boss has a lot
You're
of
not really
random
paying attention,
attacks.
Are you?
I am paying attention, I just missed stuff.
Okay, look at the very hard, unpredictable pattern he's doing.
Okay, I wasn't paying enough attention, clearly.
That bomb is stupid. What is that bomb meant to hit?
Bowser.
Just sit in the corner, you're good then.
That's what Job's doing.
Yeah, but I need to bounce the bomb into him, and if I stand there, the bomb's gonna hit me in the head. Yeah, I'm bad at this.
Don't be.
Maybe you could be... try and keep close to the bomb so you can shoot it up, kind of thing.
You have a gun, shoot Bowser.
I can't jump high enough there.
Just aim up!
This is Mega Man logic.
Flexi fan play.
Grab your arm.
I'm...
Turn it up!
It's not possible in this game.
It's a VR game, right?
Shoot the bomb!
I don't get why people hate dithering so much. I hate it too. But like the dithering on the boss there, the sprites for Koopa, not bad. I consider that kind of dithering fine.
And
it's well used there.
It really depends.
Yeah. If the entire sprite is just dithering, then fuck off.
Oh my god, that bomb time is like so lenient.
I can make a better bomb in Roblox, and that's saying something. Burger. Bomb go, burger.
So how's your Godot? I want to be the game coming along. Sure.
You're not supposed to talk about that, Flexi.
Oh.
Godot.
Hey,
Godot. Hey.
Yes. Godot is an engine I was talking about, yes.
Godot.
Yes.
Good day.
I'm gonna murder the both of you.
Who?
What do I do? I'm just trying to keep things engaged.
I'm Blair.
God, what's the timing for this bomb? It's like...
I'm just trying to keep things interesting. I'm Blair. Hi, Blair. You're adopted. What? Oh, it's too early.
Blair, I swear to God, shut up. It's not funny making random noises, like, I'm tired, man.
Well, then don't be.
Let's say if need Blair. Where's Vada?
What's Vada gonna do? He can't save you. Why did you just fucking... It's... I said the forbidden word.
Tits.
Oh no.
Oh my God.
Dagaragangros. Dagaragangrokopangas.
Why the heck isn't Slime? I'm joining the stream or whatever. Ah, you got him!
Oh, thank God, it's just one hit.
No, it's not.
No, I mean for Bowser's first bomb.
Please be Waluigi. Please be Sonic! It's not Sonic!
Oh, the dust kills you.
Oh, of course it does.
Okay, well, let's see what his pattern is.
That's it. Oh!
I'm assuming you have to shoot that right back at him?
Yep. And now we get to do the first
Watch that not be the solution.
No, that's it. I've seen the game. That's how you do it.
You've seen... What?
I've seen this game played before. You know how old this game is?
Minecraft.
No, this predates Minecraft. Like, 2006. 2004, I think, actually.
Fuck, I'm old.
Hey, Flux, I'm gonna go play Doom with a Pizzy. And shitpost.
Right. Have fun, Blair.
See you, Flux. You're playing this and I got Doom.
Okay.
I tried. See ya. Have fun.
You too.
See ya, Blair.
And stay safe for once, please.
What?
Oh, no.
Oh my God, the bomb's horrible.
Okay.
This boss sucks ass.
Yes! Okay.
Okay, here it comes.
Oh. Third phase.
noise coming from you?
Doesn't say my mic's picking up anything.
That probably is the game.
Wily!
You don't remember Wily?
Yep. Oh no. I get burned.
Oh, that sucks.
This boss is gonna take a lot of practice.
Looks like I'm gonna hurt you. Like, you know what's not helping? Making strategic a bit suggestions based on a game you're not playing. Like, telling me that it's gonna take
you
a lot of practice
to just
help fix the angry.
I can just leave if I'm not pissing you off that much.
You're not, it's just like... First try. It's like you just saw, I defeated this first, second phase, like my first try.
Yeah, I think I'll just go.
Lexi, no, come on. I need commentary. Comfortable silence, somebody say something.
Oh.
I
was
gonna
tell Flux that I gotta do me turtle mask, because I got the collector's edition.
Tell Flux to get back in here, please.
Nah. Flux looks like they're AFK.
Okay.
They have the moon symbol, I don't know what they're doing. Rip and tear until 'tis done.
Sorry, Sharp. I shouldn't have done
Flux.
That.
Hey Flux.
Yeah.
I have a Doom Eternal mask from the collector's edition.
Okay, take it off.
So that's why your voice sounds a little muffled.
I have the helmet. Not mask. I'm retarded. I have a helmet.
And hey, don't say that.
Doom Slayer helmet.
Ah, god fucking damn it.
Oh,
what, Red
Toast? Cool. You should take a peek later.
Rip into here! Until it is done.
I'm sure that's what Sharp wants to do to that clown copter right now.
No, not really. I just wanted to hurry up. I don't feel any rage. I'm just sitting here like, yep.
I'm really good at that first phase now. That's...
Yeah.
At least this boss has very easy patterns.
It's the last one that's a pain in the ass.
Yeah. Close.
Might be better to stand on the edge here. Close. Why is Vlad linking me videos in the middle of the stream?
Because players like that. They find something funny, they have to share it. Even if it's as dumb as, even if it's silly. Oh well, those kinds of things can be funny, so... Hello, Bowser up!
This is by far the worst boss in the game so far.
I can understand that. Where the hell is everyone? Why is it just you and I?
Can you add slime? Yeah, I thought Hammy would hit me at least. I didn't mean demand it, I was just saying like, hey Slime, what's up? Because Slime's been busy the last three streams, I don't know if you noticed. I like the eyebrow wiggle.
That was funny. Seems like you got a winning strategy.
Thanks for jinxing me, Flexi.
You're very welcome, asswipe.
You're saying I was winning and then I died. That's jinxing. That's what jinxing is.
Why would I find? There's no such thing as a jinx.
There is in this game.
No, there's such a thing as this game. Killing him over and over again, being unbelievably unfair.
Honestly, it's not really that unfair. It's just kind of tedious.
This boss specifically, yes.
Oh my god, I wish we'd die.
Especially the first two phases.
Oh, that was close. I just stood here and I almost died.
I was just thinking that.
Okay, so that sound is part of the game. That was nice. Why? Actually, you know what? I should do a blood test when I'm exhausted. Be right back.
Okay.
Okay, let's try it again.
Glad you're back.
Oh, that's interesting music stuff. That's fun.
You can be wily. I believe in you.
No, you don't. Okay, so... what's new?
I don't.
Animal Crossing and Doom came out today, didn't it?
Yes, both did. Hence Blair was talking about it earlier. What that goddamn helmet.
Yeah, I don't know why she was talking about through the helmet. But that gave me a lot of like early 2000s vibe. With the Halo Chief helmet. You remember that?
Yeah.
It's interesting that the propeller changes right.
It is. It certainly is. Wait, is that propeller only 2 frames or is that my imagination?
It's only 2 frames.
need smoothie. No, I'm kidding.
The animation, I think, is a wee bit too fast. Throwing me off a little.
I mean, fellas, I meant to go fast.
I suppose. Maybe the propellers need to go a bit faster.
Oh, that was close. I wasn't paying attention. Holy shit, we won!
You actually did it?
I was really worried that ball was gonna get me.
Oh, that would have hurt so bad if that got you.
Okay, make the platform disappear here. Okay. Hi, Kirby. Okay, grab that save point because it's like. There's no save point on the next screen, it's a trick.
Hi, Kirby.
Yeah, so if I died just then, we'd have to do the fight over.
Ugh.
LF made that mistake. And it's weird because... it's weird because he wanted me to play this, and he's not here.
LF will probably watch in the archive.
I don't think he's even seen the original one.
Should we at LF?
Yeah, so why not? Oh, I got a line of that block and there's like a depression switch on it. That's what's making it spin. Oh, nothing. Okay. Oh, cool. The game crashed.
Uh-oh. Gotta love it when that happens. Alright, don't forget to start streaming it again.
Hey, no, I'm just setting the volume. So I think we only have one boss left. Oh, right, I got
it. Shit. You won this hole.
It's pretty good to save, Plexi. Do you recognize where that song comes from, Plexi?
I'm getting Mega Man vibes.
No, it's from Bionic Commando. Gaming.
Ah. Never played the game.
You never will.
Good.
Maybe you did play Realm with me.
Oh yeah, we did play it together at one point. Not my kind of thing.
Oh, that's fun.
you know, with that Steam Link thing, we could actually play together from separate rooms.
Why would we? We could just go into the same room.
That way we have our own computers and we can play in our own way.
We have input lag.
Which would be minimal since we're on the same network.
Why would... Yeah, but it's like, why are you going to just come into my room? It's so much easier to set up.
Because you like your privacy? It's just the thing. People should really cherish their privacy more often.
So am I gonna die in this room?
Oh my god.
Let's try second.
Oh, that's horrible! You can see the blood! I think you're gonna have to move out.
Thanks, Lexi.
You're welcome. Every failed attempt you get slightly further.
Yeah, I saw that coming. Wait, what? So that killed me then. Seriously, what's killing me there? Yes, finally it's safe. Now how am I gonna die? Oh, that's how.
you just make it, take a runner and make it?
Thanks, Lexi. Don't give me advice, that's like the worst thing you could do. It's bad luck.
It's not like I deliberately try and give you bad luck.
You just die if you fall after a while. It's not even quiet now, what's going on?
Hey, me.
Yeah.
Got distracted.
Play?
No. Why do you have to assume every distraction is Blair?
Because she's pretty distracting.
She's back.
She's fine.
Damn, you showed those turrets who's boss.
Been doing it for the past few minutes, yeah. Oh. Yeah, and the boss might be spawned too.
Just disappear.
They ever exist in the first place, or were they holograms?
Thank you.
at this. Oh, I see what you're trying to do there. Updates for the Steam version.
True, but it's also like the idea is a Steam IDE, which is like, why would you?
Well,
that's what was going on there. Okay, so what's going on here?
No.
Why are you doing it? You're not playing.
Oh, this is gonna be painful to watch.
Not really.
Say that I hate the liberal use of spite in that game.
Okay.
I know I'm not playing it or anything, but Jesus.
I mean, it's kind of the whole point.
I know. I want to add commentary, but I'm afraid if I do, I'll distract.
Yeah, it's pretty tense, man.
What?!
I think what happened was the game shifted my position onto the platform, which shifted me into...
Right into the spike.
Okay.
last part doesn't seem too insane.
Shit. Oh god, we're back here.
Oh no.
Oh well.
Isn't there a warp point?
I actually enjoyed that bit. I actually enjoyed that more than the laser and the Bowser fight.
I can understand that. Sorry.
Where is everybody?
I guess everyone's busy today. I'm gonna go grab a drink. Be okay. Right back.
Okay, we're gonna beat the game while he's gone, guys. Let's go for the world record. And it crashes. See, it's not so bad if the game didn't make you reset so much and the game wouldn't crash. Okay.
I see the game crashed again.
Yep.
Very, very stable. I suppose it's really, really old.
Again,
game.
Yeah, I'd like it if there was like a stability update.
Ah, oh, you're black. You're back.
Back.
Ah, oh, you're black.
I mixed up the word glare and back. That's a horrible thing to do.
Why are you trying to jump over a dick, Sharp?
Oh my god, why'd you have to say that?
I'm not trying to jump over you.
What?
I said I'm not trying to jump over you.
You could at least try to be creative. You almost did it.
Yeah.
That means you didn't.
What? I wasn't disputing that.
Yes.
Being sharp is getting slightly better.
I got through here before.
I love that this entire room is just two tile types.
Great. You're forgetting the sideways pipe.
How would you know this? They could just flip tile.
Nah, it's got darker shading, I can tell.
Nerd.
I'm a pixel artist, it's my job.
True.
That's so... watch.
Oh, you did it!
The Black Burgen!
Oh.
That's stupid.
I completely forgot
about
it. I think
it's easy to go through the Castlevania area.
This isn't even frustrating. This.
Oh, okay. It just puts me back here.
Oh.
Is the helicopter that's clipping through the floor? Whoa, Great Deep takes up a lot of space. Hey, look, you can see the outline of Mother Brain.
I'm confused.
Read the sign. To enter the palace of the guy, you must collect 6 units. Use what's to return to the beginning. No, that would have been there. Yeah.
Deliver better commentary than I can.
Hey, Amy. Well, hey, I don't know anyway. We beat Bowser.
Yeah.
We could use the Broom of Divine Transportation, but I kind of want to take the regular way. Really sorry. Yeah, screw it, I'll take the Ring of Divine Transportation, I don't care. You wanna know what down that path? I'll take YouTube.
Crash those areas, just scary.
Okay.
Those spikes are evil.
I love that, though.
Oh, I saw him last time, but still.
So I think we're missing 2 secret items. So, what happens if we take this one? Let's do this one again! So that was bad for us. Me.
Hey, Metroid.
The Metroid.
Hey, Byron, I'm this.
Oh, that is just cruel.
Wait, you're wondering why that Metroid was there? That's why.
And so evil. It.
So you have the ability to freeze enemies.
Yep. I think I've cocked up.
So when you collect the item, is it there for you good, or do you need to save?
It's for ever good.
Good.
I think it's funny that this little guy crawls all the way out from under there.
It is funny.
Interesting that this is the place that looks the most like a Metroid game. I mean, this one like looks closest to its source material it's ripping off.
Yeah, you're right actually.
Okay, cool, good kid. Did I hear Hammy?
Hammy's in the call. Don't think Hammy's saying anything at the moment.
I'm eating microwave burritos that I got from Kroger earlier.
Oh, okay.
Burritos!
I mean, we would've gone to Walmart, but Walmart's been pillaged because everyone is panic buying again.
God damn it.
They might be lost cause trying to freeze them and dump on them in mid-air. The secret's hard, man.
Ah, oh, the secret's easy. You just need to do the up, down, left, right, loop-de-doop shoot gun. That's how you do it. Thank you.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so you can't stand on the wing. Ah, this is tricky.
Imagine if this game had a Super Meat Boy system where it tallies up all deaths, and then
it
shows you your deaths in a replay.
Yeah, that's gonna be kinda unnecessary.
That's cool though.
Not really. At least I can brag about this when I beat the game and show like, hey look, I got all the secrets.
Hey guys, it was masochistic enough to beat fucking hell, that was close.
I'm having to do this part. Now if I remember right. This is called death.
Jesus. You just got Thanos snapped.
Did you just say Thanos snapped?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Why don't you say Pickle Rick? Go on, say the line, Fluxy. Say you're Pickle Rick.
I don't won't go that far.
And then say Thanos snapped.
Thanos snapped. Wherever he gets it!
Oh boy, you got all the all this in one life.
God, I already hate this. You can make it. I'll shut the fuck up.
Game.
Are you using a turbo button or something?
No, I'm just really good at tapping one key on the keyboard.
Damn.
It's like...
strike clench. Why?
Just giving random commentary, so commenting on the game. It helps me keep focused.
Sorry for jinxing you again. I'm glad that they preserved the whole fact that the rings are annoying, just like in the classic SNES one.
Playing myself.
In a way, the kid's actually more braver than Samus. The kid's facing Mother Brain. Well,
that's
law
commentary.
Armor.
That's lore commentary.
It froze, didn't it?
Yep.
Crashed.
Yeah, crashed. It's not responding. What really gets me is, like, in the game, there is a joke about it crashing. It's like, so it's like, they knew it's about. It's a crummy piece of crap.
Yep.
See, thanks.
Okay, can you get the stream? Yeah, shut up. You're doing that.
Racing again is not a brain secret technique.
By the way,
yeah, it's like, okay, here's how to win at a Smash Brothers tournament. You go up to the console and you unplug the controller. Sorry, what did you say, Flexi?
You haven't set up the stream. Oh, and I also got an emote.
Ah, sorry.
Oh, yeah. My god. Kirby's onto something.
I already read the secret technique comment.
I know.
And I read it out loud.
Fuck!
Better go to pay attention to YouTube commentary. Stream commentary.
Way to pay attention to the platform you're using.
Can't even come up with original combat.
Needs to. Well, you've got a comeback as good as that. Everything is based
you know
up on the
You know what Samus could do? Shoot up.
Sorry?
You know what Samus could do? Shoot up.
Shooting up is for pussies.
Don't say that.
It made you laugh.
No, it didn't. I just thought it was a real Elaine Duke Nukem Forever reference.
Yeah, I know, Duke Nukem Forever is a bad game, but it doesn't mean that it's a... It's more hypocritically funny kind of thing, you know?
It's my fault.
How the hell are you supposed to process all that shit coming at you at once?
Yeah, that's the joke, Flexi. Thank you. Honestly, I always love the little click sound you make when you jump.
It is a pretty cool sound.
Again, SpaghettiOs.
They look more like Cheerios to me.
They're SpaghettiOs.
Noodles?
Plexi, do you know what a SpaghettiO is?
Cheeto?
Do you know spaghetti?
Apple?
Gonna ask you one more time. Do you know what spaghetti is?
Noodle?
I'm gonna kick you. The fact that the tower, the lower part corner by the end of my brain doesn't have consistent chamber bars anymore than it should. I mean, this was the... Yeah, well, this was made in the era where it's, like, bad sprite rips. Like, yeah, you can see the discoloring on the vertical pipes. Also, notice, like, the sprite pixels aren't quite aligned. Like, the block I'm standing on has more pixels than the one under it.
Oh, that was bullshit. Sucks that Quirby mentioned that. Now I'm gonna be looking for...
Oh, what? Somebody, like, just after I'm done playing this, make a compilation of all, just cut out all the deaths and, like, have it in one complete run.
Why? So you can say, hey look guys, I did a no death run.
You know why, it's just funny.
It's gonna
be really funny because, like, after,
video,
like, 2 minutes, I'm like, okay, we're gonna call it a session here. I think my favorite thing was, like, I Wanna Be the Fan game.
I am, what about it?
Well, it's like, it's Final Boss's sticky keys. And the reason it's sticky keys is because the default chip key is the chip key.
Do you wanna turn on sticky keys?
You wanna turn on sticky keys?
Yes! Turn on sticky keys! Said no one ever.
You know there's a setting to disable that prompt, right?
Yep.
Yes. Well, when you first install Windows, sometimes you forget to stop that prompt.
Sometimes it just happens.
Sometimes you swear you disable the prompt, but then it still comes up.
Are you sure you don't want sneaky keys?
It must have some practical use, I just don't know why.
Oh, computers?
Kirby's gonna enable sticky
keys. Just around enable sticky keys. Look around and find out.
Maybe it's an accessibility feature or something.
I think it's because when you're riding, you put in shift left.
If I were to ask a Microsoft representative, which I actually cannot do.
Why would you brag about that? Why would you brag? Yeah, I can't talk to Microsoft.
I'm being clear, I'm not bragging. Anyway, I bet they wouldn't have a clue why sticky
keys. I just told you what it was.
I know, it's a writing thing.
What?
It's a writing feature to prevent you from accidentally hitting
I mean, they'd still know why it's there, because they still have sticky keys. I mean, really, why did they attack us gamers?
Because they know we are too powerful.
Programming better not have been invented by a woman.
I'm a gamer! Everyone takes 10 steps away from me.
Yes! Finally!
Finally!
Oh hey, they get you a save. That's friendly.
Oh, bad music.
Nice music.
Yeah, I wonder why that glitched out.
Before I die.
It's a rat race. Why am I singing Rebel Force? I hear that.
Oh no!
I forgot about that. Oh, that's evil. What happens if you let the time run out? Okay, you just jump out.
Building cool comes collapsing down on you.
Hey, you're anyone in here earlier?
Oh god, the amount of deaths by those turrets.
So I in the employee lounge. How am I gonna die in here? Oh, game crashed. Well, that was a nice stream, everybody.
Yay!
Seems like it's roughly around the time you usually stop, so you will stop.
It's an hour before we usually stop.
Yeah.
Also, the game just crashed, that's all.
You got 58 more minutes of our torturous commentary, Amy! Yay!
Why isn't... oh, right. But it'd be nice if it saved your control data.
You won this all. Still can't go over there.
There's the trap. That's funny.
That is actually a good trap. I like that trap.
Yeah, okay, there we go.
Platform just went behind the went in front of the spike and behind the other.
Like, so you're distracting me.
Yay, I'm a distraction. What are the layers? How did I fuck up the layers with the platform and spikes?
Because they're two different objects. Are you really pressing this?
Lexi. Yeah, it's a really good question. Didn't they have layers back then?
I'm gonna die. They did, they just didn't care, Lexi.
Well, I suppose I can't really talk, haven't made a single game in life.
No, so you make an impossibly hard game. Ruin all my secrets. What's the render order in this game? I don't know. What does that matter? I still think one of my funniest things was, like, I checked the game's Twitter, it was like saying they wish they made this in Game Maker.
Sad now. We're gonna escape from this city. Sorry, I should be more accurate. Escape from this building.
You don't get points for pop culture references. You get points for coming up with your own jokes. Yeah, except we heard the music like 10 times now.
I love the fact that the music doesn't continue, it just loops every time you restart.
Why would I love that?
You shouldn't. I'm saying it out of sarcasm.
I believe this song's from Bionic Commando.
Rearm!
Not rearmed, just Bionic Commando. Rearm wasn't even a thing back then.
Rearm.
They get points for pop culture references. What did I tell you?
What? I was re-armed pop culture reference.
Isn't it Family Guy funny moments?
I swear my humor is wasted on you.
Okay, no traps. That's interesting. Oh! Oh, this is a joke, right? Oh, this is just trial and error. Oh, okay.
At least this isn't that bad. Oh yeah, did you read what Kirby said, Ed?
Yeah, Bionic Commando D-Armed, I read it. Let's see.
Okay. So much blood.
Yeah, there's a lot of blood in this game.
I need to get a priest.
Okay, that one's
oh, funny. That is so cruel. You just got painted on.
I mean, I can kind of see it coming though.
I know.
Floor is covered in blood. Yeah. It's why it's red. The red carpet.
Oh god! No! Why?
I mean, it's not that shocking.
Oh man. I can't. Doing pop culture references again. Yeah.
Like I said, that it's like, Bob, they're doing pop culture reference again. This looks interesting. Okay, let's sit back and watch the puzzle.
Just don't shoot left.
Oh, hey, you could get yourself safe stuck here.
Thank you.
almost evil.
Yeah.
Good laugh, Amy, that's evil! I'm kidding, laugh as much as you want.
They just put you right barely in reach.
Man, I could have gotten that first try. What's going on with this pattern? I think it's just appearing in place now. How do they make something more annoying than Snake looks? Well, technically, that credit should go to Mega Man.
Yeah, by Mega Man, you didn't have a doo-doo-doo-doo.
Yeah, you did. What are you talking about?
I don't ever remember a Mega Man block doing that. I just remember it doing it at this place.
Yeah, and it was slow and tedious. At least I jump with platforms.
Oh god.
What?
I said oh god because if I'm just imagining them being solid.
That doesn't say that. That's funny. Honestly, the first segment was honestly the worst part of it. Yeah, this is where Super Meat Boy got its inspiration from. Coincidentally, this, well, yeah, that, and it's also, like, heavily inspired by the segment where you unlock the kid. There's this bit. I think, Meat Boy was more Spike Happy. There's a secret. There's this way to get a secret up there. I don't know how. Yeah, so if you wall jump, you go higher for some reason.
God, no.
down to the middle. What am I doing? I have no idea how people can do that. I've never managed to unlock Hidden Super Meat Boy. Honestly, unpopular opinion, I don't like how Super Meat Boy controls.
I don't like the acceleration.
Flexi, Hammy was saying something, what did he say?
Hammy, could you repeat what you said, please?
I already forgot what it was.
Something about Meat Boy and controls.
Oh, I generally don't care for floaty platformers. Meat Boy felt like a floaty sort.
I mean, yeah, it was floaty, but, like, for me it was like, wall jumping.
Wasn't it all about wall jumping?
Yeah, but that's the thing, though. The wall jumping controls felt awful. I mean, like, you'd cling to a wall too much, like... I'm used to, like, here where it's like, as soon as you, like, press the other direction you go up, but no, with Super Meat Boy there's, like, a hang thing.
Hang time?
Yeah, it's like I'm trying to jump off and... Well, not jump off, but, like, move away from the wall, but he sticks for this extra second. And it's like, that always throws me off because it's like, I just want to let go of the wall and go down. Didn't help that I lost my save data and just all my motivation to play it was gone. Because I had to replay everything, I was like, no.
I kinda wanna play Super Meat Boy.
And play it. Play it on the Nintendo Switch with the non-copyright music. I like sticking because otherwise I keep falling off when I try to jump. Yeah, I assume that's why it's done, but it's like at the same time, it's like, that's why I die.
The delicate balance you got now.
Bruce. Now that I have a gamepad. I think what makes I Want to Be the Guy so appealing is like that's total control over your movements.
Dodge that spike. I'd never dodge that spike.
I love that little falling, I'm sorry. Maybe if there was a wall jump cut any time it would work. Yeah, honestly, that would probably work better instead of making the player sick while it's like, it's coyote time forward, you press the other stick and jump off. Instead, the coyote turns the other way around where it makes you cling to the wall. Honestly, this game could probably use some coyote time. Why can I shoot him? What's wrong with my monkey brain?
Gonna spawn brain this section.
I
I want to give a guy who doesn't really have any big brain moments. Does it?
I haven't seen any moments where I get all...
Honestly, this bit's pretty fun. Why'd I jump? I had it. I could have just ran and gotten it, but no, I had to jump.
Very small brain.
There are as many small moments you're supposed to get into one big brain moment.
Because I'm masochists. Can't believe the kid killed Mother Brain.
Did you ever try shooting a brain in the head? Also, you saw what happened when we jumped off. That brain was fine.
That's right, Mother Brain is technically a big brain.
Yeah, big brain moment. Fuck's sake!
Thanks, Quirby.
Brain moment.
Ooh, be brain. Got it. I'm delirious. You did it without friggin' shooting down the turret. Oh, you beat all the bosses.
I think they just deleted the tile here and I forgot to remove it. Oh, hello.
What the hell is with that off pixel?
Nice.
Oh, there's a particle system from this area.
I think that's like
Can
a
you
skip
find all the secrets?
Yeah. The last one's in this level.
DuckTales. Am I wrong?
Yeah, it's DuckTales.
Oh, don't leave me!
Stop voice acting.
I'll do what I want, thank you very much.
Oops. That was a big oops. I'm testing out this physics here. Yeah, you can't get run over by the cart. You think out of all the things the game would do.
Yeah, I'm surprised they don't do that.
Surprised the fish didn't kill you. I mean, the
crashed.
Game did. Yep, it crashed.
And so do you hear that, doesn't it?
Yes. It's bad. It's an old bad game.
It really crashed again when I went to the kitchen?
Yep. The game just went, you won this hole.
Gotta shoot. To animals, stop shooting them. Okay, that's a complete subtle ball.
You're really gonna crash the graphical consistency now. Also, keep in mind this was like 2004 when like spread of resource wasn't a thing, so it's like you just take what you can get.
This guy said was only S cheap cheeps.
That's probably the only sprite of TTC you can find.
I like how they just randomly disappear in there.
And I fucked that up.
Nice.
You didn't even need to use it. You had a big brain movement. Did it. Something like that.
It took me a bit to realize what happened.
Oh my god, stop dying.
What was that?
That was Hammy going, eh.
I really do love how you have to run up. I like how the rails are turned up, but it's like in front of the cart, but it still tilts where the rail is.
As you said, limited assets.
No, that's... what? I was talking about how the layering is wrong.
Oh.
Like, the bottom way the cart's facing, it should be, like, the cart's in front of the rail.
Yeah, right, actually, yeah, I see what you mean. Hey, you made it.
I like the pause.
Oh, see, you look like you were actually riding inside the... God, I already hate this music.
I hated this music even more when it had lyrics.
Yeah, Hammy hates parental plus. Whoa.
I know parental plus was cringy with the lyrics and that, but I wasn't.
He's an alright guy, it's just meh.
Also, I think the DuckTales reboot gave it actual lyrics question mark.
You mean the TV show?
Yeah, the reboot.
Yeah, they did. They repurposed the song.
This game should have had a music toggle.
I mean, it does.
Oh, Like, this is almost blue balls. Nah, it's pretty much blue balls.
Oh. Keep the physics screaming up.
Like, when you think the music is going to pick up, nah, gotta restart.
Yeah, it's like, yep. Hold up, wait, I didn't get the song right, let me try again. That's cool.
Holy shit.
Oh, finally.
Oh, wait.
Why'd you do that?
What?
Why'd you do that?
I mean, wants to know why you walked left.
I wanted to see what would happen. Ah, oh, the moon.
Dragon destroyed moon. Shoot the dragon!
I'm not seeing the blood, that's not throwing me off. Okay. My back is killing me. I think in older versions, there used to be like a button you can press to skip this entire level.
The developer must have gotten sick and tired of
it. Yeah, that seems to be what happened.
Enjoying your drink, Hammy?
I kinda wish I had a cold drink, but instead Mom gave me hot soup.
Ew. What am I gonna ask about? I asked it myself. Sorry. There you go,
hot soup. Question.
No, I think they're like...
Those are my red pixels off.
They're like, blood particles. I don't think they cleared.
Maybe if you restarted it.
Chopped it. Oh,
multiple times.
The
I've been there the entire level.
Dragon is annoying. Shooting the metal dragon in the face, in the eyes.
It's the mouth, I see.
I didn't say the mouth, I said the eyes.
You shoot it in the mouth, let's see.
Shoot it in the eyes!
Why do you like this?
I'm a tormentor. Hi, Star.
Star Diamond. Hey, hello. get down to the simple attacks. Ah, thanks. I guess.
Well, to be fair, Stardew, it is a really difficult game. And I'm currently in the same position as you. Sharp's just really good at platformers and shooters. Platformers. Beat Mike Tyson.
Once.
That's actually the point I gave up on the game.
Damn it.
Yeah, I should have.
That was nearly a decade ago. God damn. Oh yeah, this game's over a decade old, I forgot.
God, I feel old.
Let's see, can I go to the website, see how old I Wanna Be The Guy is?
It was released in 1602.
Be serious, luckily. See, this is why I like Slime, because he doesn't mess around with me, he tells me the truth and he makes funny jokes.
You know, I could just fuck off and never come back.
He also doesn't say that to me when I'm joking around with him and say the exact same thing to him.
2007. Huh, I thought it was old.
Well, 2007 would be around the year that YouTube was taking off.
You know, this hip new thing called YouTube.
Star, you're close. October 2000. Near the end.
That would mean there are people in middle school that are younger than this game. That being said, I have no idea how old the platformer hell genre even is. I mean, it could be older. I just haven't bothered looking into it.
Rough. Okay, so on that one I have to get to the top. I believe that is off the top. Probably about as old as Japanese Mario 2. Yeah, technically. I mean, it wasn't really intended to be a rage game, it was intended to be a parody of like how ridiculous old school platformers were.
I can see that.
Honestly, I didn't really rage out this stream.
You've been getting through most of the challenges alright.
I still think Ghosts and Goblins was probably the hardest. What? That's enough to hit me? Okay, here we go again. For some reason I keep thinking it's like, like, the entire black rectangle is the hitbox and not this, the devil parts for some reason. We're at the end of it.
God damn it.
Just realize, every time it changes phases, it's because we damaged it enough.
Ah, neat. So if you nailed every shot, you would have taken down easily.
What the hell was that?
Wasn't going fast enough.
That sucks.
I think I'll give it one more attempt.
Okay. Stand light anyway.
I mean, yeah, it's about time we wrap up the stream.
I just say I hate the fact that this dragon has yellow devil powers.
Yeah, it's the yellow devil dragon.
It's not yellow.
Okay, I think we're gonna call it quits here.
Alright. Join the snake team when we beat the dragon. Honor correction, when Sharp beats the dragon. How'd you do that?
That's actually pretty amazing.
That is.
There's a trigger. Like.
So if you manage to go left just in time, it keeps going even without.
What if you rode it?
You can't land in time. Hey. Okay. That was fun, but it's getting late and I should probably be heading to bed.
Okay. Oh, thanks for streaming, Sharp. It was fun.
Yeah. Okay.
Goodnight.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, bye. I'm just gonna let the stream see you next time, Sharp. Thanks for coming, everybody.
Goodbye.